Do I need an appointment, or can you squeeze me in?
No. Take a seat.
Great.
So, what can I do for you?
Well, it can start by getting this fringe out my eyes. It's like trekking through Borneo. Something funny?
No, I just got a tickly cough.
Better already. Anya, take some off the top and around the ears, will you? Good. So good. I didn't realise how out of hand it had got, so I caught sight of myself in the butcher's window this morning, and I thought to myself, there's a head in need of a haircut.
What about the ponytail?
Yeah, fuck it. Why not?
Your mother won't recognize you, sir.
Oh, blood. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Excuse me if I seem bold, sir, but might I suggest a complete shave? Extreme, I know, but it can be quite cleansing in this sultry autumn heat. and extremely popular with some of my younger clientele.
Men as young as me?
It seems to be the fashionable choice, sir.
Do it.
So, what do you think?
It's a revelation.